Hi, I'm Chrissy Wunner and welcome to my video profile. Okay, so you may have seen me modelling and you've probably read the blog, but there's a lot more to me that you don't know about.
Burma. Since I've been to England, probably on the backlash of coming from LA, it's just gotten, word to Burma has gotten out that I'm in England doing my thing. I don't know what happened, but I was on the Paris Hilton show. If you're on a show with her, I guess the news travels around the world very fast. What happened was the people in Burma, to them, it's a third world country. To them, I am like, I can't think of anyone, but like the Tom Cruise of Burma right now, you know, like that. They've put me at movie star status because they don't have any, and I'm 100% Burmese. But you would think that they would be happy about it because I'm putting them on the map. They want their country to be westernised. I've waved the flag for them. I did a whole campaign to raise money for them during their cyclone. But right now, I am probably the most hated person in Burma. And I don't know why. I don't get it. And the reasons why, they say because I'm not really Burmese, even though I'm 100% Burmese and I just live in England and Los Angeles. Because I've been a glamour model, I've got my boobs out and posed naked. And in Burmese culture, that's seen as bad. I'm so stupid. First of all, I don't think there's anything wrong with nudity or expression. I think it's fine. I'm an exhibitionist. It works for me. Plus, I'm not living in Burma, so it doesn't matter. And I'm showing strength. This is what the women of their country have been fighting for independence. And as of right now, for some reason, they're actually, I didn't even know half that, they're calling me slut too. I don't even know they even know that word. I'm on every single sort of Burmese site as their biggest star. And underneath, you'll see 100 comments and not one of them good. Of course, all the men are like, fwah, whatever. All the women despise me. And they shouldn't, because I'm all for girls. I'm all for women. And they hate me. And I don't know why. They think what I'm doing is disgusting. Well, what I'm doing is raising the profile of the country. And I'm involved in charity work with Burma, but they forget to mention all that. And they just mention the whole, she gets her boobs out. That's all she does. She's a disgrace. Whatever. Oh my gosh. Yeah, they're going to, yeah. My idols are, and the first person I truly adored as a child and when I was like 4 years old was Joan Collins. I wanted to be her. And her character, is it on Dynasty? Dynasty? I was raised on that. That's why I'm such a glamour puss. All fur coats and like earrings. Like, I loved her. I loved the way she enchanted gentlemen. I loved that she was witty. I loved that she was evil. I loved that she got whatever she wanted whenever she wanted. And she seemed strong. So I loved her. She's my ultimate idol. I love all the strong women type, but that's so like cliche to say. I liked Michael Jackson, but everybody did. I loved him. I actually really proper fancied him when I was little. And I think I wanted to be Michael Jackson at one point. In fact, someone did ask me one time whether I was Michael Jackson. And we used to do this thing in LA where we'd got to get to a stoplight and we'd be drunk. Not that we drive when we're drunk, but we would jump out the car and do our best Michael Jackson impression and then jump back in and continue driving up Sunset Boulevard whenever we hit a stoplight. But yeah, I loved him. So Joan Collins, Michael Jackson, and current people who I like, Russell Brand. I love his sense of humour. I love the fact that he's controversial. He knows what he's doing. He knows when to say and when to say it. And went to watch him in Nottingham. The fact that this guy can just stand on the stage and instead of watching him, because I've seen him a million times, I was watching the whole arena and everyone was just in fits of laughter, staring at him. And it was like, if any man can make that happen, he's a genius. I love Russell Brand. He just knows what he's doing. I think he's brilliant and he gets away with everything. God knows what. Yeah, I aspire to be him. I already have his hair, so I'm getting there anyway. Like, no, I love him. I think he's brilliant. A great role model, believe it or not. Yeah, so he's right now my ultimate idol, I would think. No one else. If you want to continue following my adventures, I'm on Twitter, Facebook, MySpace, and of course, www.chrissywunner.com.